management Steve, but no. Farmers out. No, we got other guys. I'll keep him in the 20s, so he's not going to play. He's not starting because of that. If Farmar was backing him up, but I'm going to split he and Nash 24 each, more or less.
There's so many guards that could theoretically be in the rotation. How often do you anticipate playing Kobe and Nick?
You know, I think that'll work out. I don't know. I don't anticipate it. Just players are battling for more minutes, less minutes. It'll change during the season, whoever's playing well, who we're playing against. Can, you know, Kobe play against Durant, or are we better suited going bigger? So stuff like that will determine. But we have depth, and we have guys that are going to carve out minutes. That
you see it as a possibility?
Oh, no, he's going to play a lot. He'll play three. You know, he always has. So, yeah, he will. Zavia, yeah, he's in the mix. Yeah, anybody play as well as he's played, yeah. Yeah.
What's standing out to you?
Well, I'm getting a couple shirts made, stuff like that, but that's about it. No,
good price.
It is, yeah, that's what I heard. No, it's it is what it is in a sense. That's part of our business. We do it. It's better if we don't, but at the same time, they can bond and all that good stuff. So we'll get what we can get out of it, and then get back here and go back to work.
What stood out to you during the Badger games? What sense have you got?
What stands out? I think the chemistry and a couple things are starting to come out. The two bigs can play together. I didn't know that. Our pace of the game's getting better. Just you can see just little improvements. But the biggest thing is good chemistry and great energy and will to learn and listen and get better. And right now where we are, it's all we can ask for. Well, I didn't. I'm not traditionally love two bigs together, but they have nice chemistry and they're both are skilled. So I thought, well, we'll definitely give a look because it could happen. And I thought last night looked good. Now we'll see going forward, but it looked good last night.
Do you need to balance them? Perhaps if you do go with that, with maybe a more athletic, or what do you need to do with the other three positions?
Well, we'll see. That might be where we need some rangy perimeter guys, but then, you know, again, it's just hard to tell until we look at it. It's real early right now.